Oh, okay. So my goal is to push the trains off. Sure. So I want to push away all the red ones. Okay, and there's a wall here. Okay, so then. This might require some planning. So these guys let me adjust this arrow. What does this arrow do? I feel like this arrow, is this in the, like this, oh wait, hang on. Do the gray cells matter? Do the gray cells matter? I'm just confused about this train, because it feels like this guy can't push and there's nothing that can reach this area, so I don't see why that's there. The gray ones are filler? Okay, so those don't matter. Push. I mean, I can keep, push all these, but that. I need to get. Wait, so how do I get something to push? This one, right? Wait, I don't get it. What am I missing? Oh, wait. This guy can. No, what? Okay, wait. This guy. Okay, if I do that. That's what, maybe that's more than I wanted. Okay, yes, that's more than I wanted. Okay, you can get out of the way momentarily. Okay, and then ha. Aha. Boink, boink. Okay, that works. The heck? How do I apply force to that arrow? I need to have. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Ah, nope. Nope. Mistake. Wait, what? Oh, wait, do I have to lose one of them to start? That's not good. Let me zoom in also. Oh, zooming doesn't do anything. I can zoom in by. There's a lot of white space I'm not using. Alright, one moment, please. Yeah. So we're just gonna adjust this. There. That's a lot better. And then we can edit the text. good enough. Alright, okay, back to this. Okay, so I need to... If I move... that's not good, actually. I feel like I... Because once I move one of these, one of my two arrows dies. And I need to get... But I have to move one of these two eventually, right? So... I don't get it. Like, I need to get, Wait, I feel like I'm stuck. Oh, wait, if you do that, they don't die? Oh, that's very important to know. Okay, I thought... I see, the gray cells are a filler, but they do let you push things around. Okay, that means this is not too bad. I didn't need to do that, but it's okay. And then... Okay, so the gray cells are not completely useless. They're not decoration. They actually matter for pushing things. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Yeah, gray cells are not white cells. Okay, that's very useful. Okay, so... What was I trying to do? I was trying to do this. Okay. Okay. That's terrible. Okay, so I definitely want a left arrow. Okay. Crap. I don't want that gray cell there, do I? Let's try that again. What was I trying? What did I do last time? Okay. Alright. Okay, where was I? Okay, I need this. How do you do this? Okay, I need to push that guy. Do I... So, this arrow always is in the... This lower right arrow can't... There's no way to get it to move left. So it's always in this column. So, okay. Okay. And now... So this one's also, this is a stuck arrow, right? There's no way to get this arrow to go anywhere except down. So what is this arrow gonna do? I can... So this arrow can't go down and it can't push. So I guess I'm supposed to feed this upwards? And down here, okay. I'm gonna clear these gray cells, I don't think they're helpful. Oh, oops. That was unwise. Thank you for the follow from... Man, I missed who that was. So I've screwed up my own list. Yeah, thank you AntiBot15 for the follow. Okay, so... That's so annoying. Actually, I need to put the push the left arrow up too, for that matter. Wait, actually, yeah, I need to push the left arrow up. I feel like this doesn't work, cause I'm gonna get stuck at the end, right? I didn't clear out. Oh, I can just push it right. I can kill it. Wait, hang on. Okay, there we go. All right. Why does Evan keep winning then resetting? Wait, did I win and reset? Okay, so which things can even move here? These guys can move, this one cannot, this one cannot. Okay, so how do I apply force here? I need to either get a right or left. So this is wedged in. I need a right arrow or a left arrow. There's 24 levels? Oh no. I thought there were 12! Oh man. Okay, what do I do? See, this one is stuck. This one can't have 4 supplied down. This one can't have 4 supplied up. So these guys are stuck here. Like. Okay. I wanna just try some stuff. Nope. Nope. What was I trying to do with that arrow? Is there no undo button? Can I not redo once? Okay. Well, I think I was trying to. Oh no. Okay. Well, that's not good. We'll figure it out. We're doing it live. okay, great. I think I died. Okay, well, that didn't work. Okay. Crap. Wow. See, it's so nice when these arrows are doubled, so you can actually reverse the mistakes. Also, I'm definitely dead now. There's no way I can get this arrow is not. Yeah, there's no way I can get. Okay, so this arrow is. All right, I don't see it, but I'll have to keep. I can't see enough steps ahead now, so I now have to actually just try things and no. Why is there no undo button? Okay, so okay. All right, so we clear this so that this can move. Now. Well, of course it's solvable, I just don't see how to solve it. Okay. That's not gonna work. Wait, this works? Wait, how do I finish from here? What? Wait, what? How do I get this guy? Okay, I'm not crazy, right? Alright. Like, I need to figure out. No. I think I shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. Oh crap, okay. No, it's gotta be up first, because otherwise I can't move this guy at all. Like, I need to get the things out of this column so that this thing can actually move. Okay. Oh, okay. Fine. There's another 12 of these. Oh. Do I do the other? Am I supposed to do the other 12 too? Do it. No, stop. Math, please. Do that. Alright. Well. Then this is math. When is later? I have no idea. Whenever. I don't think that's how votes work. I think writing 222 does not register. Or... at least, it shouldn't register if you already voted. Okay. Okay, fine. We'll do the other 12 levels. I hope it don't take too long. Sorry. What does yellow do? Oh my freaking... okay. Excuse me? What? Wait, how do you do this? Wait, what? Oh. Okay, fine. Oh, jeez, so this can't... wait, this can move. Okay, sure. What do I do? The slime block split? No, it's like they're 2x1 blocks, I think. So this one has to die to this arrow. I think. So what am I supposed to do? Like that? And then... Oh crap, oh no, we're fine, okay, fine. Okay, there seems no reason not to do that. Wait, can I just... Okay, fine. Whee! Okay, so now what do I do? Wait. Oh, okay. The heck? Okay. Okay, so... So it's symmetric which one I do first, right? Oh crap. That's not good. No, it's not symmetric. There's a left and right. Okay. That's probably not good. You probably don't want to... okay, So I can open a hole like that. And I don't know what that did. Open another hole. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Wait, do I just... Okay. I don't know what you intended there, but... I think that just works. That's what playtesting is for. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Oh, frick. That's sad. Oh, that's really sad. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, that's really stuck. Nope. So that whole blog is... Okay, I should do something about that. Wait. I think this is fine, right? And then... no, it's not fine. I need to... Okay, so just get all this out of the way. No! Okay, what did I do? I moved this here, right? Wait, what did I do? Alright, it was push all this junk up. Okay, and then push a bunch of other stuff here. Wait, that's not what I meant to do. Oh my god. I don't know what I did the first time. What did I do last time? Oh, okay, there we go. Okay. Ooh, okay. This is losing, right? Because now I can't. So, first move, I think provably has to be that, because the other one loses immediately. That's also losing, though. What? Like, it should be this, right? C- Because I have to apply force up. Or unless... unless I'm supposed to use the bars? Thank you, Brian ZJK, for the cheer. Happy birthday, Mathletic Guy. Yeah, I don't get it. Well, this has to be the first one. I was thinking it'd be good if I could, like, I don't know, have the yellow bars as, like, act as a crowbar or something, but I don't. Oh, okay, I actually want to see something. What happens if I push the yellow thing into the water? Does the whole thing die or just one cell? The whole thing dies. Okay, good to know. Yeah, I'm just cloning. Okay, what am I doing? Two more levels and I can go do math. Oh jeez. Okay. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? There's no up arrows at all, so I have to push this down. There's no way you can apply a force up. I was... That's not good. Oh, definitely haven't seen that one before. Okay, that's a mistake. The problem is it keeps getting stuck there. Hey, can I go outside? Oh, hey, that's... okay, that's interesting. Good to know. Okay... I don't get it. What do I do? Oh, Jesus. What? I need a down arrow here. But it keeps getting stuck against the... It's gonna keep getting stuck there. What the f- What am I not seeing? I'm gonna kill this guy. Okay, so what do? God, freaking... okay. What am I missing? You wanna push down and then... the fourth row. Oh, okay, fine. Ugh, two more levels. Okay, what is this? What happens if I just keep pushing this down? I can't. That's sad. Oh wow, I'm really stuck. Okay, that probably was ill-advised. That's also ill-advised. Okay, I'm probably lost, right? Oh, I don't think I can do anything from here. Rick, I want to undo that. Okay, what did I do? I can't remember my first moves is the problem. At this point, I'm just like randomly trying things because I want to be done. Frick. Wait, so this actually just loses, right? If I do that. So I can't do that, can't do that. Okay, fine. Okay. Oh my god, one more. One more! You have to store all the previous information? I don't know. Feels like you should just remember the game state or something. Whatever. Burn everything. Okay, we did it. All right, how long did that take? Oh my god, it's 9:48. Thank you. Did someone time that? We'll just watch the VOD. Alright. Okay. That concludes our games portion for today. We are now resuming the math. Oh my god. I mean, the game is fine. I just feel like it took a disproportionate amount of time. But it's whatever. We did it. Are we doing RMM next? Was that the decision? The game itself is fine. It's just... I don't know.